Hello. This actually wasn't the building I was looking for.
Oh.
Can you tell me where the sheriff's office is?
Sheriff's office? You want to go right out here at the side street, get back on the highway, back on the one way, go all the way down. You'll see the fire station, the caution lights.
Okay.
Caution lights will be there.
Appreciate it.
And take that.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
No, mira, borra cosas y te va a salir.
¿Será que está muy bien?
Porque el otro día me enseñó a poner una cosa sobre el
cuello. También.
Y le di vuelta y salió.
Hi, I have a question. Mm-hmm. This doorway right here, is it public accessible down that hall, or is it...
Because
I saw that there's a key scan on it, but the door's propped open and the restrooms are right there.
Right, you can get to there, but once you get to the second door, you can't get back there.
Okay.
Okay.
Thanks. Not a hallway. Aha.
Hi, can I help you?
Yeah, I was wondering if I could get a public records request.
This is not, you need to go around to the other side.
Back where I just was?
Yeah.
Out front?
Yeah.
Would they have, they'd have the information for back here as well?
I don't know. let me...
Basically, what I'm looking for is, I'm curious how many beds and how many inmates are the average here. I didn't even realize the jail was here until I just walked out from out front.
This is Marianne. Can I help you? Right. Is that what he's doing? If you're recording, you can't be recording, sir. This is a secure facility.
Yeah, that's why I haven't passed this door. It's just...
But you still can't record, sir.
Okay. This is a public secure... lobby, though?
Yeah, it's a, but okay. It's a secured lobby.
Yeah,
it's
no, I'm not going anywhere else. I'm just actually heading right back out the door.
That's why it's a locked door.
Ah.
That's why it's locked, because it's a secure facility.
Okay. Thank you.